You don't want them to come out and score their first drive, get the confidence going. I think they do a good job of, in their first drive, they come out with the tempo, try to catch the defense slipping. So it's something that we definitely got to be conscious of, and you know, something that we have to think about when we're preparing.